Preterm birth is a huge problem worldwide, and even in the United States, it's the leading cause of neonatal death and complications later in life.
Unfortunately, there's no good test right now to figure out whether or not a woman will deliver preterm for a specific pregnancy, and we felt like this was an especially important problem to address.
Our test takes advantage of a phenomenon called circulating cell-free RNA. From a simple blood draw from the mom, we purified and sequenced mRNA transcripts that are derived from various different tissues from both the mom, the fetus, and the placenta. Using transcriptomic analysis, we identified which transcripts predict gestational age and risk of preterm birth.
Our study has two main findings. The first is that we can predict gestational age with comparable accuracy to ultrasound, and the second is that we can predict risk of preterm birth, meaning that for a given pregnancy, we can predict whether or not that woman is likely to deliver preterm.
So our cell-free RNA-based test has the advantage that can serve like resource-limited communities, essentially because it just requires the collection of a blood sample, so we do not need to bring an ultrasound instrumentation into the field. For instance, in many countries in Africa and Southeast Asia, the rates of preterm delivery are above 10%. And by using our test, we could both get the gestational age of the pregnancy and estimate the risk of preterm delivery in these communities that right now do not have any of the two measurements.
I first got interested in this problem when I became a parent. My daughter was born nearly a month premature, and I was able to see firsthand all the consequences of that. She's now a very healthy and active 16-year-old, but it certainly stuck in my mind this is an important problem to work on. We've spent more than 6 years working on this in my lab at Stanford, along with a very large group of collaborators, both at Stanford and at Pennsylvania, Alabama, and in Denmark.
The tests we've developed are both affordable and accessible. In addition, it opens the door to new types of tests, like predicting preterm delivery, which before wasn't an option. And together, all of this means that women all over the world will have better prenatal care, and hopefully that means healthier pregnancies and healthier babies.